Traffic is back to normal after this. Along PGA Boulevard this noon hour, this is a Coca-Cola delivery truck that burst into flames right across from the Gardens Mall. This photo, thank you to our U reporter, Jacqueline Underwood. She sent this in to us. Traffic was backed up for several miles this morning during rush hour, but no word yet on what caused the fire.